think it just shows, first of all, from last season, just resilience. You know, the players on our team, you know, we never gave up on, you know, what this team's potential is. And, you know, as you guys can see, you know, it's kind of crazy how, you know, whether it be a new coaching staff, you know, a new mentality is brought to the program, what it can do. And, you know, we went from last year having our record to this year having the record we have now. And it's just like night and day what kind of team we are. And I can speak specifically for the offense. It's night and day. You know, we're going out there, we're having fun. We know what we're doing. You know, everybody knows their assignment. You just go out there and play football like you've been doing your whole life. And you're not going out there stressing. So it's just another fun experience for us. We're going to go out there and have fun with it. And I think that it was just the growth. It's just like night and day from last season to this season.